Stop supporting terrorists!
Stop supporting terrorists!
All is our terrorists!
All is our terrorists!
All is our terrorists!
All is our terrorists!
First Paris, Paris!
Come on, Saudi!
First Paris, Paris!
Come on, Saudi!
My message is, I'm British, I have utter solidarity and sympathy with the Yemeni people. I oppose my own government's role in supporting Saudi Arabia and directly supporting the onslaught against the Yemeni people. I think the whole of the Middle East should be in the power of the people, who will divide up the oil money fairly. We have to get rid of the dictators in the Middle East. We have to democratize our own governments in Britain and everywhere else.
جريمة صالة العزاء كانت جريمة ضد الإنسانية بكل المقاييس. أراد السعودي من خلالها أن يثبت أنه لا يستهدف مسألة سياسية أو عسكرية، وإنما يستهدف المجتمع اليمني بكل أطيافه، مشايخ وقبائل وبنية تحتية وإلى آخره. وهذا النظام الإجرامي الشره للدماء لم يتورع عن قصف حتى مآتم العزاء التي يتواجد فيها أناس مدنيين وآمنين فقط. بالتالي تلك الجريمة تضاف إلى سلسلة الجرائم السعودية في اليمن، ويجب على المجتمع الدولي أن يقوم بواجبه وأن يوقف هذه الحرب العبثية فورا.
Any targeting of civilian sites is absolutely, utterly wrong and needs to be stopped. And our government needs to reverse its actions entirely and start acting to stop this war in Yemen rather than fueling it. It's hard to see what could happen in Parliament when, on paper, our licenses aren't meant to be granted when international humanitarian law is being broken. But that's why we're taking the process through the courts. And we hope that together with ramping up pressure from MPs, I mean, we are getting progress in Parliament. Two committees have called for an immediate stop to arms sales to Saudi Arabia. That is progress we have not seen before.
Hands off Yemen! Hands off Yemen! Hands off Yemen!